Percussion of the spleen is not an exact science by any means, but sometimes you can get a hint that the spleen is enlarged. Castelli's method consists of following the anterior axillary line to the very last intercostal space that you can feel, and percussing there, and normally that should be tympanitic because the stomach bubble is sitting there. And if, when the patient takes a deep breath, that tympanitic note changes to dull, that suggests the spleen might be enlarged. And in this case, it does change. That is called Castelli's sign. It should just prompt you to look more carefully for splenic enlargement. So listen to the change in note here. The patient's in end expiration now. I ask him to take a deep breath. Breathe out. Castelli's sign is said to be suggestive of splenic enlargement. However, when I palpated, I was unable to feel the spleen.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.